ready? Are you ready?
Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Oh! We're getting cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Go get it.
Right through it to get the knockout.
Hey, you could cheat in.
Oh! He's out! For that fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight.
Look at that jab. Snaps his head back.
His jab gets in the target so fast, and always brings his hands right back to his face.
The opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rim. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head.
Whoa! Oh! He's out! He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his
shot to the chin. Is...
He's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh, big knee!
20.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh! And just like that, the fight... He'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately, this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches.
Oh! He's out!
Hold!
Well, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors display more than he gets taken out to his back.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurt.
Oh!
Go get him.
He didn't like that left hand.
Tonight. Block
the shot. That's income.
Oh! Oh! He's out! Just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
What a fantastic...
was in to stop the fight, so a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand.
Dorino gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh! We'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but... don't ignore all the work.
Not a factor for this striker. Coming out swinging early as we expected. Everything being thrown with fight ending intent.
He throws everything.
Oh! And just sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. to a nice...
Oh! Oh, it's over!
Flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His
up to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at.
He's out!
Little crack of an opening and barge right through it to get the knockout. All right, let's re-rack the highlight now, DC, and he's certainly going to enjoy watching this one back. The head kick was there early, it was there often, and ultimately ended the night for his opponent.
He put him to sleep.
Oh, big knee!
He's hurt bad.
Oh, and just like that, the fight. Exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the
section. And these will take their
toll. He's out.
To maximize force over a short distance. Of course, when you land, it can be absolutely devastating. And in this case, it spelled the end of the night for his opponent.
Oh! He's out!
...of stages. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore... What a fantastic...
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure.
And barge right through it to get the big knockout win. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, this young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
That ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, let's re-rack the highlight now, DC, and he's certainly going to enjoy watching this one back. The head kick was there early, it was there often, and ultimately ended the night for his opponent.
He found a weakness.
Fight week played out here on Fight Night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. Using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. Look at that. Look at
the execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen.
Just